My name is Frew Demeke. I'm a logistic officer of the Carter Center. I'm the event manager of the mobile van health education in the western and the eastern part of Amhara region. We'll teach people how to prevent trachoma in the school, the marketplace, even in the middle of the town. I'll go in most schools and I'll teach for 25 to 30 minutes in every school which is available in the town. Students are very eager to answer questions, to see and to understand things. That's why I'm very much motivated to teach about, you know, the background of the trachoma, its way of transmission, its way of prevention. There is a question and answer program, and we'll give incentives for the winner.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I'll give you in the name of the Regional Health Bureau and Lions Club International and Carter Center Ethiopia.
Even the T-shirt also has four components of prevention of trachoma, the SAFE strategy. That means, you know, about surgery, about antibiotics, about facial cleanliness, and environmental hygiene. If you put something in the children's mind, they will take home and they will discuss with their own family. Because of that, the information coverage also will be increased. It's a very special program. If you continue like this, really, our people will be changed, will be free from trachoma.